just about ready for baseball on MLB Network as you get a look at beautiful Yankee Stadium in Bronx, New York. Tonight, we've got a number 47, a hurler from South Carolina, will be the starting pitcher in this one. Harold, what do you got?
As I look at this ball game today, one thing to keep an eye on is his at-bats against the right-handers, his approach against right-handed hitters, because right-handed hitters are hitting under 250 against him. And those are the guys that he's going to have to exploit if he wants to win this ball game.
Leading off tonight for the Angels.
So digging in now, Yunel Escobar. And as you can tell easily from the splits, he's really struggled away from their home ballpark. And a cold strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. And as the Yankees get started here tonight, Harold, they come into this one in need of some kind of spark to turn them around as they find themselves in the midst of a five-game slide.
Well, Matt, every team's going to go through a losing streak, but you got to try.
Left field and deep. Gardner going back. Gone to lead off the inning. A solo home run for Yunel Escobar. Sixth home run on the season for him as the Angels take a 1-0 lead.
First batter of the game and he hits a home run. Now this is not what those home fans were expecting. They're not even in the seats yet and you find yourself down 1-0.
In the second spot tonight, right fielder
Cole Calhoun will stand in now. So weighed out a breaking pitch here that finds the zone for strike one. He comes in with that average down in the 240s. Nine homers and 31 RBIs. On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. And with that, let's take a look at the Angels starting lineup. Who do you have your eye on, Dan?
Well, I'm really excited to see how Yunel Escobar does in this one. He enters play hitting over 400 versus left-handed pitching, and obviously he's got a lefty out there today. I'm looking for a laser show, something exciting out of him, no doubt.
Matt, this could be a real special inning. They've already hit a home run here, and now the real power is starting to come to the plate. We might be in for a light show.
You know he wants that on the mound, especially if it would have made the count 0-2. Didn't get it though, so now you have to make another quality pitch on 1-1.
And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now.
Well, that ball's high as a strike in the zone can go, but umpires don't like to reward pitchers on that one. They want to make you get the ball down, so he called it a ball. Throw it down, you'll get the strike.
I had him lunging there as he's just able to tap it foul at home plate. Now another 2-2. Curveball that time, not even close.
Now this is what baseball's about. A pitcher and hitter going back and forth. Foul ball, strike, foul ball. I can't wait to see how this ends.
In front of the changeup there as this is chopped foul at home plate. The next 3-2. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Judge looks up. Gone! A solo shot for Albert Pujols. 12 home runs for him now thus far. And the Angels are now out to a 2-0 lead.
Well, it's very early, but he's looked out of sorts from the beginning. They've already roughed him up for two homers, and they're not done yet. We'll see if he can regroup or if he blows up. Could go either way at this point.
Here's Luis Valbuena now.
First baseman.
As he'll take a look at a high strike that time, it's nothing and one. And you see that average below the dreaded Mendoza line. Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Lifted the other way out to left center. Gardner is there. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Batting fifth,
In now is Andrelton Simmons. And the home away splits tell us he's actually quite a bit better hitting on the road than he is at home. Into the windup and the pitch. And this is taken outside for ball one. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Here comes Gardner. He gets there to make the play, and that ends the inning. So two runs come across here, both coming via the solo home run. Ricky Nolasco gets the starting nod for the Halos. What's your take on him, H?
Well, Matt, looking at his numbers, he's got three times the strikeouts to walks. And what that tells me, that's very good. He's going to dominate hitters. His stuff is electric. And if he continues to keep guys off balance and not walk hitters, he'll continue to have a successful season. We'll see if he's able to execute that game plan in this game.
Leading off for
the
Yankees.
So striding forward now, Brett Gardner. We show you what he did in May versus what he's done so far at the plate in June. This is pulled into right, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
He was sitting on that fastball. You can't tell me he wasn't. First pitch fastball, and he turned on it like that. Nice job.
Gary Sanchez.
Stepping into the box, Gary Sanchez. The average just a few ticks shy of 300 for the season. So perhaps a hit or two in this one could put him up over the top. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Way out in front. Hot shot down the line. But that'll get foul. It's 0-2 now. A runner at first with no outs here. Hit on the ground toward the left. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
When you're struggling, you'll look for anything. Been off to a little bit of a cold streak. He didn't hit it hard, but that's a big one to build on.
Matt Holliday standing in now. And he's looking to make something happen here with two on and nobody out.
Well, early in the count, expect him to look for a ball to drive. If he gets two strikes against him, he'll need to change his plan and focus on moving the runners up. This game is too close to get greedy.
Hey now.
This is the guy they're going to have to be careful with. He could put three runs on the board in a hurry. So expect them to try to get him to chase something out of the zone if they can.
Swing and a liner, but foul. None out, runners at first and second. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Simmons back to first, and they're able to take care of Holliday as well. A double play. With that, it's time to check out the starting lineup for the hometown Yankees. Dan, who do we keep an eye on?
Well, I think all opposing pitchers are going to have their hands full with Brett Gardner. He's coming off a nice month where he hit 8 home runs. That's like 2 every week. If you could throw out 2 every week, you're going to have big numbers at the end of the year, and that's what he did last month. It showed me a lot about who he is and the power he has.
Line toward the gap in left center. And that gets down as he can't get there in time. And the runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this one. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
Man, he turned on that fastball right there. Ripped the line drive and scored the run easy.
At the plate, Aaron Judge. And he really thrives in the batter's box here at home. Something to keep an eye on in this one. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Back goes Calhoun. Gone! So it's a two-run shot to right center, number 25 for him on the year. As the Yankees move out in front here, it's now 3-2.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
Digging in the switch hitter, Aaron Hicks. And you can see his home road splits there. He has not fared very well in front of the home crowd, oddly enough. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box.
Well, he got a piece of that breaking ball right there. That's the second one he's seen in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third one. Three in a row.
Line to the right side, but foul.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He was fortunate. He just fouled it off.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Espinoza's there. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. But they strike for three in the inning, two on this two-run home run. We'll head to the top of the second, and New York has taken a 3-2 lead. Striding into the box, Danny Espinoza. And a quick glance at the numbers will tell you it's been a huge struggle for him at the plate this year. In there at the knees, strike one. The windup and the 0-1. And that pitch catches the inside corner.
He's really put himself now in a position where he's got to battle. Took the first two strikes, didn't swing, and now you just grind out the AB.
That misses 1-2. 1-2, here it comes. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first down.
All right, here's how the Yanks line up defensively, brought to you by Majestic. And I'm looking at Aaron Hicks. Now, yes, he can go get the ball with the best of them. I've watched him make great plays over his head, ranging to the right or the left. But, man, can he throw. And he threw a ball a few years back that was one of the best throws I've ever seen. And that there put him on the map.
The windup and the 1-0 pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
He just took a fastball right down the middle, 2-0. He must have been sitting on a breaking pitch because you don't take that unless you are.
One out, nobody on. And another foul ball. Swing and a looper to left. Gardner shading to his right. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
Batting eight, catcher.
Now batting, Martin Maldonado. The average for him entering play sits down in the 250s. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
I don't know what was going on with him in the first inning. He had a bad first inning. This looks like a totally different pitcher here in the second. Really starting to settle in, really starting to throw strikes.
Grounded, foul. Two out, nobody on. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Angels are gone. standing in, Didi Gregorius. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Didi Gregorius.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Espinoza ranging into the outfield, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
Time for a look at the majestic defensive alignment for the Angels. And yes, they are moving all over the field. They love to shift heavily into the analytics, and they really move players around playing the percentages. You'll see that a lot in this game today.
Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1.
That's exactly what you don't want to do first pitch. If you're going to swing first pitch, you want to drive it. You can't take an ugly, bad swing on the first pitch when you know what you're looking for.
Oh, look at Valbuena. What a way to get it out. Two gone now. That was exceptional.
Batting ninth.
Here's Chris Carter now, hitting just a bit over the Mendoza line on the year. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Now Carter with a big swing as he lets this one high in the air out to deep left field. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. It's a solo shot here for Chris Carter. Eighth home run on the season for him. And it'll give the Yankees a 4-2 lead. I'm excited to check the home run numbers that come out on ShowTrack, because that was just one of the most impressive launches we've seen in a good while. And as the numbers come in, that ball was projected to have carried over 460 feet. An amazing show of strength. Here's Brett Gardner now.
Brett Gardner.
To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home runs. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 13 for him on the year. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Well, you just don't see that too often. Back-to-back dingers on back-to-back pitches. I mean, that's kind of a definition of instant offense, if you ask me.
Now batting.
Stepping in now, Gary Sanchez. As he'll swing and miss at a first pitch slider at strike one. One for one after a single his first time up. This is drilled, but right into the shift. A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield.
Well, third baseman did everything he could on that ball. That ball was just scorched right now past him. Laid out, got dirty. I thought for a second he was going to have it. Just couldn't come up with it.
Standing in now, Matt Holliday. He grounds it sharply to third. He'll go the short way to Espinoza, and the side is retired. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. We'll go now to the top of the third. It's the Yankees 5 and the Angels 2. At the plate, Eric Young Jr. On the year, he's hitting at exactly a 310 clip.
Eric Young Jr.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And a changeup here misses off the corner to start him out. It's ball one. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0.
Ball two.
Just missing here, 2-0.
Hey, this at-bat sets up really good right here, right? Hasn't seen a fastball yet, but now he gets to count at two balls and no strikes. He has to be looking for a fastball right here.
Swing and a miss, strike two.
Well, that changeup right there sets up a lot of things. Now the count's 2-2. He can come back in with a fastball, and it's going to look like it's moving a little bit better. Or he can go back to that changeup.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three.
He's really struggled with his command in this game, no doubt about it. But to make things worse, he just lost one of the fastest guys in the ballpark.
And that's in for a base hit, his second in as many trips to the plate.
Well, nice piece of hitting on that first pitch, but one thing that he didn't do is allow that base runner a chance to steal. He might have stole the bag, and now you're looking at maybe get him over or drive him in with the base hit.
Into the box, Cole Calhoun, swing and a liner. Foul. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he powers a cut fastball by him that time, and he's in charge now, nothing and two. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a little blooper to center. Coming on for it is Hicks. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So there's the first out here in the Angels' third. And standing in, trouble now in the person of Albert Pujols. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Oh, he saw that changeup really nice. He just wasn't able to keep it fair.
Strike three called, and now he's one out away from getting out of this.
It's never a good look to strike out looking, but it's way worse when you do it with a guy in scoring position. Those are the times you really want to see a guy battle and at least put the ball in play.
In now, Luis Valbuena. And he's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing and one. Two on, two out for him here in the third. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Judge moving to his left. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Angels strand a couple, and the here's Starlin Castro. He'll get us going in the
leading
home half
the
of inning number three.
Second baseman, Starlin Castro.
First delivery to him on the way. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. Here it comes. A ball hit softly on a line to third. But there to take it is Escobar, and that's a tough out number one.
The right fielder, number 99.
Digging in to try it again, Aaron Judge. He hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat. Outfield shaded a bit to left center, the first pitch. Now a swing, and he pops him up. Right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Now batting, center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
Digging in for his second at bat, Aaron Hicks. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Here comes the first pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Revere is under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left. In now is Andrelton Simmons. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Shortstop, Andrelton Simmons.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one. And a changeup right down the middle. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
Weak roller right side. Flips it underhand. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth.
Now batting, second baseman.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Danny Espinosa. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Here's the first pitch to him. way in front of that fastball.
Well, he really struggled in the first inning. Say struggled is kind. He really had a bad first. But, man, he's made a nice adjustment now and is really starting to dominate this game.
Throw gets him. Two down. Outstanding range on display that time. And here's the data from ShowTrack. I didn't think he was going to get to that one, but he did. And then to complete the play, he made a fantastic throw right on the money. That batter's got to feel like he got robbed on that ball. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. But this will land untouched. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Donnie couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. Throw on to Carter gets him to retire the side. Angels go down 1-2-3. Here's Didi Gregorius. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
The shortstop, number 18.
Into the windup and the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Young is there. One out.
Now batting.
Here's Chase Headley. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Grounded fouled off to the right side. Fourth inning here, already a 5-2 score. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Chris Carter. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. Nolasco's ready. Here's the first pitch. First pitch is a fastball inside, 1-0. Five runs, seven hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night.
Well, that's a good sign for him right there. A single hard hit. That's his second hit of the game. Now, he's been hitting in the 220 so far most of the season. Maybe this is a start of good things for him ahead.
Here's Brett Gardner now. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Oh, one pitch on its way. This ball sliced the opposite way, but it'll get into the seats deep in left and foul. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. One left for the Yankees, and it remains 5-2. Striding in once again, Martin Maldonado. He'll get his side started in the inning, and Dan, so far they've been stifled offensively since the first inning.
Boy, they sure have, Matt. They came out of the gates and got hot right away, but whatever was going for them pretty much has disappeared. We'll see if they can wake it back up.
Good cut fastball that time, and he's in control now, 0-2. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play. Now a fastball here that'll wisely lay off, and it's 1-2. Ready on 1-2. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Ready for another chance. Eric Young Jr. He drew a base on balls his first time up. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. ready with the nothing and one pitch. Favorable call in there for a strike.
He's attacking this hitter a lot more aggressively than he did the first time when he faced him and issued a walk, coming right after him here.
Throw on to first, two gone.
Now batting, third baseman.
Digging in and looking for more, Yunel Escobar. He's off to a fast start in this one, 2 for 2, including a home run. First offering on its way. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this is foul for the first strike. 0-1, here it comes. Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2. Ready with the 0-2. Now a little pop up off toward the first base side, and no one will get this one. Owen, 2 count. Here's the pitch. Grounded back up the middle, scooped up on the backhand, and the throw just does beat him at the bag, so the side is retired. Angels are gone in order, and the deficit remains 5-2. Digging in once again, Gary Sanchez. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number 5. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Calhoun. Still going back. Out of here. A solo shot, and they add another. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 12 home runs for him now thus far as they open it up to 6-2 now.
I know he's a confident pitcher, but there's a difference between being confident and downright foolish. He just offered one of the most dangerous hitters in the lineup a straight heater, and it cost him big time.
Matt Holliday standing in now. And then after that home run, it looks like they might be able to end this losing streak that they've been mired in.
Yeah, and a win at this level feels really good, especially when it's been a while. They're on their way if they can play well the rest of the game.
There's a swing and a high pop-up. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number 1.
The batter number 14.
Now at the plate, Starlin Castro. A hit in 2 tries so far. Into the windup and the pitch. High in the air out to center field. Young sprinting after it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Ready once again, Aaron Judge. He comes in 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier. Nolasco's ready. Here comes the first pitch. Oh, just a miserable effort there. It's 0-1.
Wow, he made him look bad on that one. He was way off balance with that swing. Got him out front. It just looked ugly.
And I'm not sure, but it looks like he may have been blindfolded for that swing. It's 0-2 now.
Well, he gave up that leadoff home run, and I thought, uh-oh, he's in trouble. But he's done a nice job bouncing back. Got 2 quick outs, and now he's got 2 strikes on this hitter. He's got a chance to get out of this unscathed the rest of the way.
He's certainly giving up plenty of hits in this one, but the funny thing is he hasn't walked anyone yet. That tells me he's throwing strikes.
Well, the first baseman is under it to make the play, and that retires the side. Yanks able to add on 1 more via the solo home run. Through 5 innings, it's now 6-2 New York. Cole Calhoun will stand in now. And through 5 turns at bat, they've only mustered a total of 3 hits. Not terrible, but they're certainly not firing on all cylinders.
Well, it's getting a little bit too late in this game if this continues like this. And today,
now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike 1. Double-barreled action in the Yankee bullpen now. A lefty and a right-hander start to get loose. On its way is pitch number 75. Again, he sends it out of play. Here's another 0-2. Another one sent foul.
Well, that's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling up there.
Another 0-2 coming. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Here's Albert now. He comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier.
Albert Pujols.
First delivery to him on the way. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he'll get back there to make the catch in front of the screen as they retire their man here for the second out. Ready for another chance? Luis Valbuena. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. In there, no balls and a strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Nope.
Just a bit high that time as he misses for a ball. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner.
What we're seeing here is a guy getting pitched to very carefully. It doesn't matter that there's two outs and nobody on. He's a threat to score even when he's standing in the batter's box. This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. Nothing. Brooks Pounders will come on in relief now as he'll make his 10th appearance of the season. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Aaron Hicks. He'll have the opportunity to kick things off as we begin the home sixth.
Aaron Hicks.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Escobar has room in foul territory. Oh, he brought it back. Digging in to try it again, Didi Gregorius. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. The windup and the 0-1. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that is off the wall in right field. The throw into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Yeah, same here, man. It kind of got lost high in the sky before one hop the fence for an extra base hit. During the daytime, that thing probably would have carried out of here, but you can't complain too much about a double.
Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. One, here's the pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. Taken in by Simmons. On to first, and Headley's retired here, two away.
Now batting.
Chris Carter will stand in here hoping to duplicate what he did back in the second inning. We flash you back to take another look at a solo home run that helped get this offense rolling. First offering on its way. Line toward the alley and left center. In there, base hit, and that ought to get the run in from third.
Well, he went up there with the game plan looking for one specific pitch, and he got it. He hit it hard. When a guy hits a ball that hard, you know he was looking for it.
First pitch of the at-bat. Brett Gardner is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. Seven runs, 11 hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Pulled toward right center field. Calling for it, Young. And the inning is over. A run on two hits for the Yankees. Back here in the Bronx, Yankees leading this one as we get ready to start the seventh. But before we do, here's a look at our game summary to this point. digging in once again, Andrelton Simmons. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Into the windup and the pitch. And a fastball just a bit high. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. A breaking ball taken at the knees for strike one.
Masterful job of changing eye levels. A fastball up and in, and then a curveball down and away. It's got him in a little bit of a rocking chair situation. I'm curious what he'll throw here.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Ripped down the first baseline. And he'll step on first himself for the out.
Up next for the Angels, second baseman.
So striding Danny forward now, Espinosa. Danny Espinosa. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Here it comes. In there, 0-1.
Well, he's thrown over 70% first pitch strikes to all the hitters in the game right now. That's why he's pitching late in the game. He's getting ahead of guys, and then you can manipulate as you move forward.
Well, he got the leadoff guy in the inning on a ground out, and now he's 0-2 to start this at bat. He looks really sharp so far to start the seventh.
That ball was close right there, whizzed right by his ear. Matt, they always say chuck and duck. Well, that's an example of it right there.
Here's Ben Revere as he'll take a tough pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one. He's hitless in his two at bats so far. Comes set with the 0-1. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. Runners on first with one down. And he missed with it. It's 1-2. Dribbled to the right side. That winds up foul. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Hicks is under it. Two down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
The batter.
Ready for another shot now. Martin Maldonado. He's hoping to avoid the hat trick. He struck out in each of his first two plate appearances so far. There's a breaking ball over the outer half. Here's the 0-1. A fastball right over the outside corner.
He certainly hasn't been the aggressor in this at bat. Two straight takes, so now we'll see if he can change his approach and battle up.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Angels strand one. They're down five. It's 7-2. Digging in and looking for more, Gary Sanchez. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead. Some stirring now in that Angel bullpen as it'll be both a lefty and a righty that start to get loose. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And it's a foul ball according to the ump down the line. Awfully close that time. And now let's hold on a second here. It looks like the umpires are going to converge, and there may be some question as to whether or not that was really a foul ball. You can see him pointing down the right field line, and I would not be a bit surprised if they decide to go inside to have a look at this, and indeed they will do that. All right, here comes our umpiring crew with their ruling. And it is a home run. They overturn their initial ruling as they say this, in fact, was inside the foul pole. How about that?
Now batting, but
Matt Holliday standing in now.
Matt Holliday.
Yes, he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. No outs, nobody on. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. Looking to put him away, here's the 0-2. Fly ball out toward left center field. Young will slide over and put this one away, and that's out number one.
The batter number 14.
Ready once again, Starlin Castro. One run in and one gone so far this inning. And he swings and pops it foul behind the plate. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Around first is Castro, heading for second now. And he's in there easily at second with a one out double.
Well, he was definitely struggling coming into this one, but I think we could say that cold streak is officially over. That's his second hit of the game, and it goes for extra bases. We'll see now if this game proves to be a huge turning point for him.
Aaron Judge comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. For Castro, that's 12 doubles now on the campaign. The 1-0 delivery. Heading out toward shallow right. Calhoun has a read on it. Two gone. Digging in, Aaron Hicks. In his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground. First pitch coming, here it is. Hard hit ball to short, played on the backhand. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Yankees do get one on the solo homer. We'll march on to the eighth. It's the Yankees 8 and the Angels 2. Here's Eric Young Jr. Now. He leads off their half of the eighth, and they've been unable to get that starter out of the game to this point.
Yeah, he settled in early on the mound, partly due to the lead his guys gave him to take some of the pressure off. He's taken that and pitched very effectively in this one.
But quick reactions at the hot corner take away a hit, and there's one gone.
Third baseman,
striding in once again, Yunel Escobar. Into the windup and the pitch. There's a fastball that just misses, ball one. And some action out in the Yankee bullpen now as a right-hander starts to loosen up. Swing and a miss, 1-1. Here it comes on 1-1. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. And that one stayed up a little high. Ready on 3-1, here it comes. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Under it, Gregorius, and that's out number two.
Now batting.
Now at the plate, Cole Calhoun. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Pulls the string on that one, one strike. The windup and the 0-1. Hit on the ground, and that is off the first base bag. And they're going to get it out on the play, and that'll be a bizarre ending to the inning, to say the least. Angels go down 1-2-3. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Didi Gregorius. He'll see what he can do leading off the home eight. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Calhoun has a read on it. And that's the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
Digging in now, Chase Headley. And he hasn't quite had the same fortune at the plate as many of his teammates. No hits for him so far. Into the windup and the pitch. And this ball is going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. The windup and the 0-1. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
Well, he's got him thinking right now. There's a fastball, then he comes back at the curveball and gets him out in front. I think when you get him out in front like that, you come back and throw another curveball right here.
High in the air out towards shallow right. Calhoun will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning.
Now batting.
Here's Chris Carter now. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point. Line shot to third, and the side is retired. 1-2. Back in the Big Apple as we're set for what remains of this one on MLB Network. Here's Albert now. He'll try and do what he can to work for cutting into this big deficit.
Albert Pujols.
Off we go in the ninth as the first pitch misses for ball one. Here comes Yankee manager Joe Girardi on his way to the mound. And we're going to see a pitching change as that's going to do it for his starter here tonight. So a good performance here in this one as he'll give a tip of the cap to the home crowd after he departs, yielding just two earned runs. Tyler Clifford comes on to start the inning, and he'll have a huge lead to work with.
Tyler Clifford.
A fastball that just misses inside. The 2-0 home now to Albert. A changeup over the inside corner.
Love the pitch call there. 2-0. You know the guy's geared up for a fastball, and you drop a changeup in the zone, that's going to be a tough pitch to handle.
Fouled back. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And a good battle continues as this ball's chopped foul at the plate, and the count remains 3-2. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Here's Luis Valbuena now. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Luis Valbuena.
Here's the first pitch to him. Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run.
Well, how do you beat the shift? You hit it over the shift, of course. You can't play guys up in the sky, so he lifts this one up and out of here.
In now is Andrelton Simmons, as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. And this is fouled back and out of play. Down the third baseline, but a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. Ready with another 0-2. This is foul right side. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Good waist pitch, 1-2. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit hard, but foul toward first, so he'll come back and line it up again. Now another 1-2. Bouncer down the line. That goes foul, so he stays alive with two strikes. And he could only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Digging in the switch hitter, Danny Espinosa. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Now a fastball on the inside corner, and he takes a look at strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Outside at 94, one ball and one strike. And he gets him to swing through that one. So the Angels are down to their final strike now. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And he struck him out, and that'll do it for the Angels here this evening.
Hey, a nice win for them all around. And an even better way to start things off on the first day of summer, when every team looks ready to get on a roll.
8-3 tonight. New York blasted 5 home runs en route to victory. number 47, earns his fifth winner of the year as he turns in eight strong innings of work. Ricky Nolasco struggled and gets the loss after giving up six earned. So that just about does it for Harold Reynolds, the lefty Dan Plesac, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. Thanks for watching MLB Network.